Yo, we are back. Morning time, skipped over the night. Really didn't do anything, but like what? No, 879. What? Am I joking? Keeping watch because these boys were baking freaking through. Let's take them back. My goal is to make it to the trader. Excuse moi. I was trying to break through that shit, but hey, on there's a shit ton of zombies. They wouldn't make that double. I think I'm just gonna hit that. Ooh, crack a book. That's a good place. Can't miss out on this. Stop here and then we'll hit that way. A bunch of books. That's a good thing. And let's read all this shit. Check out the latest clubs and beds for sports, home defense, and gang wars. Club traveling. Yes. Oh, I'm using a sledgehammer. Explosive crafting, spear crafting, magic, bow crafting. Harvesting tool. Oh, sledgehammer. Yes. Armor crafting. I should be crafting. Next build. Oh. Lagging. Oh, you swing but missed. This is really good. I love this game, bro, I swear. Can't wait till they add it to console. Some quality level 3. Yes. They're breaking through. I see this stripper lady over here. Oh, oh my god, are you shitting me? Let's take everything and go. Why is it so dark in here? I see that? It got so dark in here. Spooky. Oh, because it's raining. Okay, let's make sure that we took everything. Crafting. Sea crafting, what? Sledgehammer, yes. Sledgehammer. Headband, turrets, armor. Ooh, more medical supplies in here. Some water? No. Oh, I can make iron sledgehammers now. Nice. Handgun, pipe pistol quality 2. Pipe pistol quality 2. Exotic weapon. Oh, look, a pork. Nice. Oh, there's more over there. Yeah, I don't want to leave anything behind. I stepped up some books. This is great. It's gonna help me a lot. I think that's pretty much it. And I get XP for this shit? Hell yeah. Headshot. Stone sledgehammer, stone sledgehammer. Sledgehammer. Forged iron. Fibers. I think I can even make a better stone axe. Level 3. Very good. Hell yeah. Is that level 6 stone hammer? Sledgehammer? This, modify this, there you go, good shit, bro. Maybe a bow too? Was that level 3? Level 2, better than nothing. Tire spoon? Another game I want to try out, but I don't know shit about, Project Zomboid. Interesting. It's a little weird, but reminds me of when I started playing Terraria. I was like, oh god. And then Terraria was awesome. So I'm thinking of getting that game too, but I'm not too sure. It stopped raining. Far is it? Still far as shit. Ooh, 3 hits. Oh god, look at that. Oh, nice pistol crafting. Anything crafting skills. Aha, vale. Stamina. Oh, your eye. Put that back shit, that shit back in there. Stop. hate walking shit. On my bicycle. I can't loot this shit. Out the way. Look at this. Look at this. Robin Hood. No? Mexican Robin Hood. Got him. Roberto Hood. Does this collapse? No, it used to collapse back in the day too. The crawler? Sniper. I'm Usopp from the One Piece. Ooh. Way off. Oh my god, so close. Dude, never mind. I'm not Usopp, bro. I'm your soup. Oh, I'm off by that a little bit. There. No! Like that. This motherfucker has a strong hockey, bro. Never mind. Garbage. Where's my arrows? Right there. Can't get it? There we go. Get it, bitch. My arrow's back. Bro, this fucking dude is far as fuck. What the fuck did I do? I didn't want to make my episodes too long, but that's what it is. Won't stop it till I get there. Maybe there's gonna be another town, another cracker book. I'll probably stay around that block over there, get some missions. Oh no, because I think he gives me missions fucking far as shit. We'll just have to see. Vamos a ver como dice Diego. Papi Muñaño. Farmer, I ain't gonna grow shit. Yeah. 800 meters, not bad. It's because I don't want to get the that perk, the agility one. I know I'm gonna get a bicycle or a fucking motorcycle later on. This one. Look. Where is it? Is it here? Cardio, this one. So you get some stamina back. Just a little bit if you look at it. let's go. This is another town. Still can't believe I died to a fucking pig. I promise you guys, I normally don't die that quick. Fucking stupid pig. Motherfucker really safe. Get McCormick residence. Mm-hmm. I can already see it, bro. We are close. Our journey was far, but I hope it was worth it. I hope it's not that asshole. It's a piece of the hippo. What the fuck is his name? The farmer guy. I hate that guy with a passion. Such a dick. Oh no, it's not here in this town. Oh my god. I would have died. I would have been mad. I would have been pissed off. Finally made it, guys. Ooh, which one's this one? Looks cool. I don't think this is the farmer guy. I haven't played this much, so I mean, I don't. I think they did update out this shit because it wasn't like this back then. Well, here we are, guys. I'm gonna end it off here. I hope you liked it. Please, you know, give it a like, subscribe to my shit if you're not subscribed, and stay tuned for more episodes. Appreciate.